Today's video is going to be talking about DigestZen, and as the name suggests, it's for digestion. So how you can use this is you can use it in a glass of water and add a drop to it, and then just drink that, and it usually helps within a few minutes. You can have instant relief. Another way to use this is for I can use it topically. So you just add a carrier oil to help spread the oil. You're gonna add a few drops of a carrier oil. You could use olive oil, grapeseed oil, whatever oil. This is just the fractionated coconut oil, which means that they boil the coconut oil and remove the fat off the top, and then it stays in a liquid form. So you can rub it clockwise because that's the way your intestines goes. And so you're gonna go with it to help speed up that digestion. Also, you can use it for pain. You can use it if you're having cramping. You put it on your lower abdomen, and then just rub it on with the carrier oil as well. You can also use it for sleep. How I use it for sleep, if I ate a heavy meal or if my stomach hurts before I go to bed, I just keep a bottle in my nightstand, and I'll rub it on my stomach with a carrier oil, and within a few minutes, I have a lot of relief for my stomach and I can sleep easier. For stress and anxiety, you could use the digestion you can drink it in a drop in a glass of water as well. You wouldn't think that you would use that for stress, but our stomach is called our second brain. It has as many nerve endings as our brain does. And so when we're usually stressed and worked up or have a lot of anxiety, usually it affects our stomach. And so then that will help with that problem. So also they have the DigestZen soft gels that are just in the, just all that is in it is the DigestZen oil. And you could take one of these a day, or if you have a need, you can take more if it's needed. But I've taken this many times. I usually keep the oil, like I said, by my nightstand, or if like after a heavy meal, like Thanksgiving, you know, definitely have that on the table. But digestion, I'll take that when I have like an upset stomach. And I love this product. I have had digestion issues for years, and this is definitely an amazing product for me. So your challenge today is to either take a drink, drink some water with it, or use it as a topical for relief in with either any type of carrier oil that you have. Okay, I hope this was helpful and have a great day. Thank you.